We begin with breaking news tonight and the decision by President Joe Biden to step aside and not accept the Democratic nomination. He announced his decision on social media today, first listing his administration's successes, then writing, quote, "It has been the greatest honor of my life to serve as your president. And while it has been my intention to seek re-election, I believe it is in the best interest of my party and the country for me to stand down." He later endorsed Kamala Harris as his replacement.